Good morning, church.
Morning.
Kind of quiet in here. Good morning, church.
Good morning.
Good. Well, God bless y'all. So happy to see everybody this beautiful Sunday morning. Before we get into worship, there's just a couple things I'd like to remind y'all about. Operation Christmas Child Boxes, they're available back there on the right-hand side of the room on the back table. Those will be due November 16th, so we'll have a couple more reminders between now and then. But again, if you'd like to take one home, just pack it with supplies for a child to have a Merry Christmas and bring it back between now and November 16th. That would be great. Wednesday at 6:30 p.m. is going to be our women's study at Cool Springs Panera Bread. Study starts at 6:30 for any of the ladies who haven't been out there. If you'd like to have a meal and fellowship beforehand at 5:30, you're welcome to come out at that time as well. That'll be this coming Wednesday. And then the men's study is going to kick off November 5th at 6:30 p.m. They're going to alternate Wednesdays. Same location, same time. The men are going to be going through the book of 1 Samuel. So again, I'd encourage all of you guys to come out and join us for that. All right. With that said, let's stand as we prepare for worship. Join me in reading from the 63rd Psalm. You can open your Bibles and follow along. It should be on the screen behind me as well. Let's read together the first 8 verses of the 63rd Psalm as we prepare for worship this morning. Psalm 63, verse 1. O God, you are my God. Early will I seek you. My soul thirsts for you. My flesh longs for you in a dry and thirsty land where there is no water. So I've looked for you in the sanctuary, to see your power and your glory. Because your loving kindness is better than life, my lips shall praise you. Thus I will bless you while I live. I will lift up my hands in your name. My soul shall be satisfied as with marrow and fatness, and my mouth shall praise you with joyful lips. When I remember you on my bed, I meditate on you in the night watches. Because you have been my help, therefore in the shadow of your wings I will rejoice. My soul follows close behind you. Your right hand upholds me. Let's pray. Lord, this morning, how grateful we are. Lord, it's so true that your loving kindness and your mercy is better than life. It's the reason for life itself, Lord. Father, we just want to respond to you this morning, to your great love, to your great mercy. Lord, we just thank you for all of it, for your beautiful creation, for the freedom we have to gather here, Lord. Lord, that you would first love us, Lord, that you would lead us, direct us, and guide us in our lives. Lord, that your Holy Spirit would be available to us that we might become more like Jesus. Lord, now as we move into a time of worship, just pray that all of our hearts are open to you. All of our lips seek only to glorify your name. Lord, we just love you. We thank you. We welcome you here amongst us. Lord, we just pray now that you would be glorified during this time. Father, thank you for all those that are here. Be with those who are going to lead us now as we worship you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Well, praise the Lord. Good morning again. Let's all sing, Savior.
Savior, worthy of honor and glory. Worthy of all of our praise, you overcame.
Sing that beautiful name of Jesus.
Jesus, awesome and powerful.
Yeah.
I'm not afraid. We come here to just offer to you, thanking you, Lord, for being so good to us, for paying for our sins, for washing us clean, for paying that debt that we can never pay.
Stars in the sky. Yeah.
gods, one to whom the righteous can run and be safe. We thank you, Lord, that you've given us security. You've given us a place of hope, a sense of understanding that we're in your hands and nothing can snatch us away. You're awesome. We praise you and bless you. We ask you, God, to be with us as we continue. I pray your Holy Spirit would move in this place and help our hearts and our minds to be ready to receive that which you'd have for us this morning. Thank you, Father, for this time. Be glorified as we continue. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Would you all take a moment and say hello to somebody around you?